Hi everyone, and welcome back. It's James. I've got a package from AliExpress. I ordered a pair of waterproof winter gloves that you can use on touchscreens. Let's check it out. Yeah! Before I get to the package, you're looking at AliExpress's website. And this is the product that I ordered. Code proof, ski gloves, waterproof, winter gloves, cycling, fluff, warm gloves for touchscreen, cold weather, windproof, anti-slip for $7.60 US. I ordered large, black, and let's get to it. Ta-da! Oh, there's a name brand, the Yanch. Is that an H? Oh well. It comes in this Ziploc bag. Large black gloves. Ooh, they feel nice. Okay, this symbol must mean something. Nice, cool zipper. Okay, nothing special about that. Nice and warm. Okay, so they're both the same. Okay, the palm has some kind of padding, and it seems like this padding enables you to use a smartphone. Okay, let me just get my smartphone. You're looking at my Android. With normal gloves, I wouldn't be able to use the smartphone, but with these special gloves, I should be able to use this smartphone screen. Let's see if it really works. Ooh, I can swipe it. Touch the X. Unboxing for you, James. Swiping is easy. Wow. It really works. Well, that's my pointer finger.
Hi everyone, and welcome back, it's James. Today I have a Japanese...
Hey, it works. How about the other fingers?
Facial cream product called Niacne. It's for skincare. Let's check it out. Yeah. Before I get to this cream, let me tell you why I got it. Right now it's the winter, and my skin gets dry very easily.
How about the middle finger?
So I was looking for a good moisturizer.
That works.
Then I came
across
this.
And the ring finger?
Niacne. All in one.
That works. And the pinky. A little harder for me to use the pinky and the thumb.
US dollars. In addition to all the benefits that it has, I saw that it has hyaluronic acid, which keeps the moisture.
Okay, let me try on the other glove. Okay, I'm trying it with my left hand, and this is my left pointer finger. Sorry, there's an ad. I'm gonna have to skip. Stop it. I'm going to try it with my middle finger. It works. I'm going to stop it. Okay, I'm going to try it with my ring finger. It works. I'm going to stop it. And I'm going to try it with my pinky. It works. I'm going to stop it. I'm going to stop it. Okay, now it's working. And I'm going to use my thumb. It's not working with my thumb. Okay, now it's working. I'm going to stop it with my thumb. Doesn't work. Okay, it works. All right, it seems like it works. Now, to test it in water, it says waterproof. How waterproof? Let's go and find out. Sorry guys, I'm using one hand to hold the camera. And I'm gonna see if this glove is waterproof or not. Yeah, I feel something. I feel something cold. Okay, let's see if it's really waterproof or not. Somehow my fingers feel wet. My fingers actually feel wet. My fingers are wet. The inside of this glove is wet. So it is not waterproof. That is a lie. However, I'm going to continue using these gloves because I needed a pair of gloves for my smartphone in the winter. I can't recommend these gloves because I don't know how long they last. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. Bye.